Hurrah, 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 yeah. Hurrah, 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 yeah. Hey, Lucas. Taking a moment. All right, where the hell was I? Oh, okay, finishing that up. Yeah, it's going. It's been snowing like the dickens, and there's about a foot of snow outside. Good reason to play Skyrim, if anything. But all in all, I'm doing all right. Paid the rent. That's important. Downloaded some new mods the other day and had to test them out and everything, and few of them I really, really like. A couple of them are kind of eh. Oh, I forgot what I was doing.
There's a nip. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
And just to inform you, well, you're lucky it's just rain. Well, I don't know if that's luck or not. But just to inform you, if you haven't noticed, this long ass line behind me.
I've got a recipe for venison stew that I want to try out.
That is all of my followers.
Certainly. I'll be sure to bring some mercenary work next time I go hunting.
Followers.
Make it quick, and there might be a bowl of hot stew in it for you.
I went and played this quest. How the hell did I end up in the fire? Look at that. It's insane.
Drink to our youth.
I can't
today's
move.
Come and gone. For the age of aggression is just about done.
We'll normally I play Skyrim on
at last,
Xbox,
I
which doesn't have mods.
You have done me a great service, warrior. I cannot thank you enough.
I got this cheap.
Take this reward. I managed to sneak some of my wealth out of Hammerfell when I left. It's the least I can do.
Yeah.
For now, I will maintain my ruse here.
Just a
You're
little.
You're always welcome in the Bannered Mare. See you around.
Probably a good reason why they don't recommend having that many freaking but followers. Ours, and we'll see it wiped I mean, it's insane. That has sullied, but I don't have any problems with missions. Or dragons. I wanted to actually see if it would break the game if I had that many. I can do a max of 15. And there's only one of the regular followers in there.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't.
I work with my mother to sell fruits and... Ouch!
Oh, I gotta sell stuff. I got a lot of stuff.
Oh, it took years, but I earned my way to the top.
Excuse me, pardon me. Can I stand at the end of the line? Oh, look, I'm at the end of the line.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone is obsessed.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Everything's for sale, my... Take a look.
Actually, let's see what he's got. Ancillaros? What the hell are those? Notes on chainmail smithing. It's got 757. It's got leather strips. Your lockpicks. Neutral skull. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna buy those axial arrows. Just cause. That so that actually what I need to do is sell them and snout because that's really gross. Didn't get my diamond, man. Sorry. Wow, I didn't realize I had that many ingots. For me.
Do come back.
Oh, shut up, asshole. Oh, I need a shit ton of void salts.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. You look rather pale. Could be it.
Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
I need void salts. Ah, you got two. All right. Well, I need to go hunting for void salts. I need a bunch of void salts. Oh, shit.
Take a look.
I need, fuck. Nice to have you back. So did you follow? Did you follow? Sorry. It's not like I have enough followers. Oh, I need bone meal. Not sure why the hell I'm buying it, but there was something I was looking for that I needed to find if she had. She had voice salts, but I was looking for something else. And then I needed, and I don't remember what the hell it was I needed. Fuck. Oh, there it is! That's what I needed right there.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Where's she going?
I offer remedies for ailments both common and rare. Do let me know if I can be of service.
Well, Teresa, I'm adding you to my list.
With my mother, sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, but hard work.
Still need to level up. But I need void salts. Where the fuck can I get void salts? Let's go try it over here. Why do you need so many void salts, Graham? Because I'm making armor. The armor I need. Oh, I need Daedra hearts, too. The two things that are probably the most expensive ingredient. Excuse me.
That old woman. The orphanage has been murdered.
Yeah, say, I know.
Didn't I see you coming out of there?
Nope, you didn't see me at all. I don't exist.
Sorry. Just my
Since
mind is
here.
On my experiments today. What did you need? It's exhilarating. We're made up of... Yet if only... You ask why I'm so fast. I'm aspiring to... Master El... My errant formulas...
What
to
sort
restore
of ingredients
Master Elgrim's
do you need?
Supply, I would need 20
Pretty
death
common
20
ingredients.
Am I sensing that you may be interested in...
Sure,
that
I'll
means
get them
more
for
time
you.
For my experiments.
Yay!
Than this time Much appreciated. My experiments can't be completed...
Let me guess, the guy here is our clothes?
Do her...
So, Lucas, do you play Skyrim? Do you play it with mods? Do you play it with this many frickin' followers? It's funny as hell, because half the time I can't even get out the door. There's so many. Okay, guys. Get the hell out of my way. Alright. Of course I could steal it. You know what? I think I need to design a house for assassin rogues of my own. So you have all the ingredients right there without having to hunt for it. Granted, it's cheating, but hey. A lot easier than trying to frickin'.
This place has seen better days, but it's not got a pretty full stock of potions and alchemy reagents.
I don't need potions. I need items. Salts.
Don't forget us if you eyes for your journey.
I won't. Excuse me. Pardon me. Honestly, you really don't need this many followers. You really don't. Personally, I think a max of like maybe 5 to make a team. But anything more than that is just too much. Because it makes the game too easy.
If your allegiance lies with the Empire,
among other things,
we haven't much to discuss.
New in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess.
Yeah. Yeah. Sleeping and selling. I just happened to hit her just at the right time. Oh, fuck. Who else could I go to for void salts? Get over 9,000 what? Haha, 9,000 followers? Are you freaking kidding me? Yeah, no way in hell. You'd have plenty of options, though, that's for sure. Be like your own freaking city. Actually, that's not a bad idea. Design a city that's nothing but followers. Oh god, see? Now watch this. There's a dragon, right? And he just landed. Watch how fast he'll die. I didn't have to do a damn thing. Oh, thank you. I need those. I don't need the arrows. I have to put this on the highest level of difficulty, honestly. Because there's just so many people. Yeah, you guys go look. I gotta go collect void salts. Yeah. Exactly. Because of the it bogs down the graphics and frame rate and
someone,
all that crap.
Don't let the shop's name frighten you away. I have plenty of reliable tonics and healing potions to sell. Take a look.
I'm gonna have to come back to collect the fire salts and the ice wraith teeth, cause, and the jazzberry grapes. So I need those for other missions. She doesn't have any Daedra hearts either. That's pretty bad when you know the exact ingredients for missions.
I'll take my leave then.
By the way, the mods I'm using for all these followers is the,
Call upon me if I can be of any service.
Yeah, can you get these people out of my way? Seriously.
Oh.
Well, yeah, Goku or Vegeta would be awesome. Especially with spells. I got one of these followers. Did her armor change? Oh, it must be the lighting. One of these followers, fireballs are insane. Give me a second. I'll tell you what mods. I got the two, oh shit, what the hell were they? There's two mods I got. Give me a second. Don't freak out, people. Nothing's wrong. I'm just switching to, because my mouse sometimes does not like Skyrim. Hold on. Let me get my Nexus Mod Manager up. Yeah. I'll tell you here. Whatever loads. Let me know. I'm honestly surprised that I haven't had any frames drop playing this game, especially with that many people. Come on. Probably an easier way to do this. Ah, that's what I was hoping for on my other screen. Okay. Wait, plugins are showing. I still need the Succubus follower. That one I haven't gotten to yet. But for the companion mods, I've got Kawaii followers. Six beautiful followers. Skyrim maidens. And unique female followers. And I got Kawaii, and I've got the Minari warriors. So yeah. I got a crap ton. The only thing I hate about mods is you've got to have freaking base mods before you can have extra mods and all that crap. It's insane. Oh, yeah, okay. Now if I can get my mouse back. Give me my mouse. There we go. Program running, my frame rates won't drop. I forgot what the hell I was doing. Hold on. Close that out. That out. There we go. So, yep. Hey, look, you can see my mouse. Hey. Another interesting thing too is that that many followers, everything that you're fighting, you're still getting experience even if you don't literally fight them. Piece of advice, don't get the Dev Aveza mod. It's not worth it. It glitches in game and there's nowhere you can put the ship. When I first used it, it was like, here I am out in the middle of nowhere, all my followers have to run and follow me. They don't join you on the vehicle, and yeah. I mean, it's okay if it's just you and maybe one follower or something, but shit, I still haven't been to Dawnstar yet. Huh. I'm way down in BFE. I really don't want to have to go all the way over there. Is there anything close? I'll just run over here. Run up. Yeah, as far as mods, I got like 4 house mods. And follower stuff. A couple of weapon and armor mods. Hey, they're in a line! That's just too fucking funny. Oh, wish I could bookmark this shit. Wonder if I can do. Hold on, let me try something. If that works or not. That's just too cool. You know what? Let's go on a little adventure. I really don't feel like sneaking all the way through this level. And it's a big level. Arms. Three legs. Hi, how you guys doing?
Now you're mine.
Really?
Get out of here. Someone do it.
Next. Oh, now they all come in. Like, you dumbasses. Hey, what's in here? Ooh. It's a looting place. Oh, curse bounty. Okay, I assure and say 100 gold to whoever brings me their heads. Okay. I originally wanted to do the Assassin's Guild quest for the armor. And generally, when I'm playing mods, I have no clue how you just auto-equip the stuff. Besides, in my opinion, it's more fun to do the little side quests they have for them. Sometimes pain in the ass, but... Come on, it's easy. Who wants a normal orc or sword? Give me the goodies. Alright. Raid the dead. Burn it. Gold. Lockpick. You need boots for the one chick. Okay. Where to next? Oh, yeah. Click the thingy. And away we go. Wait a minute. Oh, this is the, yeah, that's the exit. Okay. This thing is one of the spare rooms.
Hey. Shift down there.
Kerr's orders. Nobody goes in or out until he gets back, or the boss will skin you as soon as he's done with Regier.
Gods, what a mess.
How the hell did that person get in there if they're completely gated in? Come, my minions. Come, we shall take over and raid. Question is, which direction I'm gonna go? Yeah. Why not?
Right?
God bless it. Seriously, I can pick locks better than that. Hell, I've picked master locks and I'm not even master setting. Orcish Warhammer, boring stuff. So why is it so? Because of the grindstone? That's lame. Alright, well, I guess we're going this way. Anything good? The red kitchen here. Ooh! That's nice. You're carrying too much stuff. Am I? I have 50 million followers. Why don't I give it to them? Hey, I see blood. I guess we different scales. Need more than one. Oh, that could be because of my other... God, I got junk I need to dump off. I'm such a dumbass sometimes. Most time talking to myself anyway. shit. I really don't need the quarter staff. Or about the tunic, to be honest. That. Grim, you smithed the satchel. Why aren't you wearing it? Fixes that problem.
Boss went down there today?
Yeah, he's after Rajir. Never seen him so angry.
I've got a bad feeling about this. Something's just felt wrong down there lately.
Now you're sounding as crazy as the cat. You're going on about the pale lady next.
Okay, basically, Lucas, I'm just saying, you know, you were AFK, it's alright. You're the only person watching, it's okay. Just messing with you. I'm hardly ever serious. I should just... There we go. This is how we're gonna do this.
What was that?
Oh no, go get him. Oh, I didn't know it drains my stamina.
Over here!
And it begins! This is too fucking funny.
And you thought I was just a pretty face.
Nordmead. We must have Nordmead. No, actually, I would recommend this one mod that I'm using. This is where I got my blades from, and half the followers are wearing the armor from. It's the Sacrament armor. Dark Sacrament, I think is the name of the mod. Oh my god. That thing is fucking awesome. I'll show you why. this list is a list of different mods, modifications you can do, customization you can do to the armor. Yeah, well, you literally smith your own armor in various colors and styles, and oh my god. Let me find one. I need to do this anyway. I'll show you. You can smith your shit right there. You don't need a... I mean, check. Armor is sweet. You can make your own weapons. Yeah. It's on my A++. Still need a little bit. This is where I basically made my pouch and stuff. You can get in different colors and styles and things like that. It's pretty cool. And you can have pendants. And I think a couple of these are for the CVBE mod. If you're interested. So my ninja followers, what they're wearing, that's part of that mod. If you're into ninjas or assassins or like really cool outfits. Great, so where am I going? Hi, how you doing? Really? Can I? Sneak attack. Get him! Alright, didn't take long. What the hell is that? Snagging. I need more leather. You know, I made dinner, didn't even eat it. I made cheese rice. Easiest things you can do if you like rice. Basically rice with cheese packet for macaroni and cheese.
Someone there?
And you just make it the same way you do macaroni and cheese. Except it's right. Excuse me.
What was that?
Found you. Huh? Who? What the hell are they talking about?
I can take you.
Wow. You like clubbing?
What was that?
I don't know. About 13 or 14 people. Shall I get in line, or are you just all gonna...
Damn you.
Oh, she's running further in. Awesome.
Looks like we've got ourselves a
beach. There they go. Nice. Oh, shit. Why is it you can never get the ore out of these things? Yeah, they can't see you. No, not at all. It's like...
Ooh. Hey!
Move! Move! That hurt. I don't know why I didn't see that one. Which way do I want to go? Goodie box! An empty goodie box. Why is it got empty? Linen wrap. I need linen wrap. Linen wrap, good. Okay, excuse me. Pardon me, coming through.
Picking pockets. Now that's the real. Is someone there?
Nope. Let them deal with it. See how that works? You just let them work their magic and away you go. The iron nodashi, I don't want iron that one. Multiple sword sound effects? Hey, what are you talking about? Hearing them all draw their weapons at the same time? Thank you. Oh.
Finally, someone came. The cat, Rajir, ambushed me. He's trying to take the sword back. I can't.
I don't see why you... Whoa! Good grief, people! Well, that won't be a problem. I haven't saved in a while. I just want to talk! Okay. How many wisp cores there are? Hey, I see a door. The Pale Blade. Wait a minute. Don't I need the Pale Blade, though? For the, one mission. For that one sword. I can't pick the name of it. No treasure? There's no treasure? What do you mean there's no treasure? Nothing? Well, ain't that some shit? All you get is a sword. Soon, I guess. Oh, it's a master. I'm going to be using a lot of it. Okay. Nope, not that way. Oh, so fucking close. Nope, a little bit farther. Damn it. Good for my picklocks, though. hate master locks. Think. Never fails. The one time I just go bink and let it do its thing and it just... Ooh. That might come in handy. Give that to one of the minions. Alright. Okay. So go that way, I guess. Hear it. Oh. This one. Come on. Ice storm. Nothing. Why? Shit. Oh well. Oh, it's my last Mountain Dew. Okay. The fuck? Oh, pressure plate. Don't walk on the pressure plate, but they're going to anyway. Because there's... What's in the water? Now I have to know what's in the water. What is in the water that makes me want to go over there? I'm coming. What's in the water? Turn up. It's a Nordic spear. Anything like Nordatrack? Gosh. Ew. Damn it. Bad. Looks like a soldier. What else we got down in here? Ooh, another soldier. Seriously? Iron armor. Earn armor. What's so special about that platform? Nothing. Absolutely nothing is so special about that. Excuse me. You had the right idea. Anyway. Now, how am I going to get my horse out that door? I guess like that.
Yeah?
For the horde! Oh, sorry. Where am I going? No, I don't want that. I'm heading that way. Towards. Oh. I thought. Now for some fun. All right. So that everybody, I can't tell because there's still a shit ton of trees. Yeah, I see a shit ton of people. Alright. This is what we're gonna do. You see that giant place down there? We're gonna attack it. For the Lord! That's far enough.
You picked a bad time to get lost.
I didn't pick a bad time for nothing. What? I got my sword drawn, and I just killed somebody, and they're like, oh, you have no idea what kind of real fight I got coming.
No one bests an orc.
Yeah?
Now you will pay to see tomorrow.
Yeah?
You won't
victory
get the best of me.
Or Solan God!
I'll fix you good.
Dude, you're supposed
to just a pretty face. You're a disgrace to your own kind.
I'll rip you in half.
I can tell.
Now you'll pay.
Oh, they're all running this
I'm
direction.
I'm going to enjoy this.
You won't get the best of me.
You can't hide from me.
Die, poor filth. I'll kill you if I have to. Your kind has no place here.
Come on, shitheads. Ooh, goodie box. Problem is, this place is just designed for this one. Wait, how the hell did my horse get over here? Oh shit, they're coming down the edge! Then. Well, that wasn't as fun as I was hoping it would be. Oh, well. Then again, I haven't gone inside yet either. Oh, there's a stray. Don't push me over. All right, well, I guess. How the hell did you manage to get down here? All right, all single file. Okay, we're good. In we go. I need dwarven ore. Of course, I could tell all my followers to go to a specific place, but. If I need 25,
I'm gonna start keeping a knife on my boot. Time to get disarmed.
Huh? Oops. Did I do that? Oh, God, I love this. Bigger boys. Vegetable soup, anybody hungry? Normally I go into places like this in stealth mode. And half the time I just sneak right past everybody. But I'm not in the mood today because I've got 13 peons following behind me. Okay. I love how the one orange seems to be humming. Sadly, I don't know which one it is. Oh, it's just a fucking thing. I don't really need the potatoes.
Should have come here.
Look at that butt. Such a cute butt. Really? Watch this. I love it when I do that. I open an empty container. It's like, dope! Okay. And if you're wondering why I'm picking up the Dwarven Oil, somebody get him.
Is someone there?
Nope.
I'm going to put you down.
Whoa, did she just roll towards me? I like you. Wondering if I shouldn't get that for somebody. Good armor, but of course I can make it. But. That's the reason why I'm doing the oil. How many I need to get this stupid thing to work, but I don't think it'll work until I finish my mission. Ooh. Hello? 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 Anybody here? Because I am assuming that the Dwarven Oil is the reason why I'm collecting Dwarven Oil. Potion. Potion's good. Because I think you have to keep refilling it. Okay. That would be my assumption, considering it uses Dwarven Oil to operate. Fuck. Itch. Itch. Goodie box. Okay, excuse me, pardon me, coming through. Anything else? Thank you. All right, there's the rest of you. Excuse me. And Adventuring we go! Somebody's bound to press on a pressure plate. Oh, wait a minute.
Can't hide from me.
There you are.
I hate those things. They're a pain in the rear to deal with. They always have some decent goodies in them though. Which one of you is the mage? Okay, Bellerica, Bellerica. You look like a mage. Considering the shield, that's an assumption. Oh, there's another spear. Here, I'll get out of the way while you guys deal with it. That was all about. Shit. Oh, that's the book that comes with the mod. Black Sacrament. Chapter 1, that's the mod. One, I think it is, anyway. Oh god, I never read it. Already got sparks. Copies of the thief. That dropped some weight. I really need to get to a house.
Pathetic.
Oh, good. Another bad guy. Out this. Sorry. Cheese rice turned out real well. Whoa! Thanks. pissed if I have to come friggin' get another. That could ruin pick up the items. I'll just go do that much in advance. Ow! Sorry. I'm trying to protect myself. Wow! Increase to 25! I have no idea what level I am right now. I just keep going and going and going. Right. Pick up any artifacts you might see on the way. Yeah, good luck. Sorry! That didn't take as long as I was hoping it would. Now here's a little trick I learned. Problem is, you can't get back up. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm sorry. Were we fighting? I wasn't aware of that. Excuse me, people. many more picks I can pick. Mom, I'm going through all these damn picks. In about 2 seconds, I'm going to say screw it. Can't find the sweet spot. Oh, found it. I didn't take a lot of keys, or a lot of picks.
Shield of waning shock.
Figure out what the hell that tone meant. Whether it was like a checkpoint or what, when you hear it in the background, it goes. It's like, okay. Thank you. Ow! She was just letting him beat on her. I really need to spell heal other. Further down we go. Goggles working, damn it. Oh, this is gonna be a bitch. Are you looking at me? Are you looking at me? Are you looking at me? Yeah. Oh, I found my bandit. What kind of junk can I put in here? armor. Sure, if it keeps it open, or is it just kind of time? No, looks like it's not open. Okay. Excuse me, I'm looking for pieces part of time. Alright, Palmer. What are you hiding? Move. Move. Usually they walk out of the way. Thank you. Oh, for love of... Wow, that was easier than I expected. I am quite quiet today. Seriously? Seriously? Should not be this hard. Really should not be this hard.
Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens. You lead, I'll follow.
Ghost in the door.
What do you want me to carry?
Whatchamacallit. I remember. Oh, there it is. I need cogs and gyros and Centurion dynamo core. That's what I was looking for.
Still here. What do you want me to carry?
I think I need the gear. Shit. Where the hell am I've gotten an extra 5?